5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The High Court fell in grave error in holding that the suit was barred by time and ignored to appreciate that the right of the appellants to have the revenue record corrected arose when the appellants came to know about the wrong entry and the respondents failed to join the appellants in getting it corrected. The High Court was not justified in holding that mere existence of a wrong entry in the revenue records does not in law give rise to a cause of action within the meaning of Article 58 of the Schedule of the Act. The impugned judgment of the High Court on the question that the suit was barred by limitation cannot be sustained. Therefore, the judgment of the High Court is set aside and the matter remitted back to it for decision on merits expeditiously. Next appeal is directed against the final judgment and order of a learned judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court dismissing a second appeal being regular second appeal number 22 of 1995 inter alia on the ground that the suit for declaration and injunction filed on 21st of August 1988 was barred. The plaintiff and the appellants were the owners and in joint position of share in the entire land measuring about 280 canals and 8 merlas of Khewat number 31, Khatauni number 84, situated in village Ramnagar under Panchkula. The appellants and the two individuals were co-owners in the said total land. Since the appellants and the two individuals were co-owners in the said land, the said share of the land was already under mortgage with the respondents. In 1965, the respondents got their names mutated in the relevant record of rights as owners of the area purchased by them as indicated in the aforesaid sale deed. The appellants filed a pre-emption suit being pre-emption suit number 37-4 of 1960 in the court of the subordinate judge class 2 Panchkula against the respondents for possession of 2/3 share sold to them and got it decreed in their favor by the trial court by a judgment and decree dated 30th November 1967. The respondents appealed against the aforesaid decision before the appellate court, namely District Judge Panchkula, who dismissed their appeal. Feeling aggrieved against the judgments of the courts, a second appeal was filed.